When a 7-year-old has access to a firearm like this, under these circumstances, you get what happened here.
And in this case, it's leading to a prosecutor filing charges against a 7-year-old boy for shooting his father. It is an unusual case, and the boy isn't the only one in trouble.
In fact, prosecutors also charged 2 adults for neglect. Our Jenny Ronovich tonight takes a close look at exactly what happened and the possible consequences for everyone else involved.
Prosecutors say what happened in this neighborhood was no accident. That shooting was intentional, they say, and that's why they charged not only the parents, but also the child who pulled the trigger. In this Greenwood home where police called conditions deplorable, prosecutors say a 7-year-old boy fired a gun at his father when he was told he had to spend the weekend with dad.
Went into the room, got the gun, loaded it, went back into the room, pointed it at his father, and pulled the trigger.
The shot hit dad in the wrist. The handgun belonged to the boy's stepmom. Prosecutors say, along with ammo, it was stored in a small, unlocked nightstand with easy access.
Not under a lock, not under a key, no trigger lock, nothing of the sort.
Which is why Charles and Ruby Yancey now face felony neglect charges. Prosecutors say what could have been a child's temper tantrum over not getting his way
turned into a shooting because the parents of the house did not lock up their firearms.
The gun should have been put up. Gun parents, they gotta watch stuff like that.
I don't know why people just don't put the guns away. Kids should not get guns. It's crazy.
But prosecutors charge more than the adults. The 7-year-old faces trouble too, a juvenile delinquency charge that's comparable to criminal recklessness in adult court.
I can see the parents being charged, but the child, no. That's crazy.
But Cooper says it was clear cut because the boy told police what happened here was no accident.
The interview that was done, it was an intentional shooting.
Injuring a father with the family's own gun. Prosecutors hope the charges actually help a young boy get on a better path.
So that would be our ultimate goal, is to do whatever we have to do to correct this problem so it doesn't happen again, and so we're not back here later on with another incident with the same kid.
So the 7-year-old will now go through the juvenile system. He was also given a mental health evaluation. The parents each face 6 months to 2 years in prison if convicted on the neglect charge. Andrea?